Okay. So I think everyone's got it. Now we need to add the event. Need to add the event, and this time will be a collision event right above the keyboard. You see where it says collision, two arrows hitting each other? Okay, click on that and make a collision with wall. And then drag out jump to position again. Keep everything the same except checking the relative box.
Okay.
So it's 0, 0.
Yes, keep it 0, 0.